Everybody, my name is Itzel, and today we are playing some more Minecraft survival games on the Pro MC server, and we are here on the map of Turbulence and stuff like that. And we are gonna go this way because I honestly don't have a chest route for Turbulence. So what can you expect? This is a man, I gotta take a moment to organize my inventory because this is not looking good. Okay, this would be a bad time for someone to jump up above me. So yeah, this actually would be a terrible time for someone to jump on me. Please, I'm hoping nobody will do something like that or any sort of stuff. And I actually think I might start doing my recording on here on PromC because I don't know. I mean, if you guys want it, let me know. It's what someone actually curious about. And I'm like tired right now and stuff like that. I actually had a long day, and actually today went pretty good for a weekend or something like that. I didn't really do much, so I wonder how y'all are doing right now. Hope y'all are doing fantastic. Trust me, I'm fine. Alright, so we're gonna, I need a chest plate right now. That's something actually I pretty need. A chest plate would be actually really nice. Cookies, I don't want cookies. I don't like cookies. Why do I have raw fish? I don't know why I hate meats and fish. Fish is nasty. Fish will never be in my belly. That's actually a thing. I don't like seafood or stuff like that. Seafood is, I just never liked it. I just don't like the taste of how it mostly is. Ooh, actually, wait, there's a helmet in there. I want it. Seafood, I don't think I will ever try again in my life. Or something like that, or I don't know. I'm not sure how that even became something. But, that's pretty much it. I got really nothing much, but yeah. Alright, so I can make some arrows, but I don't have a bow. We got to get the bow. There's always that one thing that we're missing, that one little thing. Alright, so let's just go up here. Oh, that was a bad thing. Is there any chests over here? No, there's not. I can't do this. Oh my gosh, I'm surprised I actually made that. I'm actually pretty terrible at parkour. If you did not know, I am a terrible parkour player. I probably need to start getting used to parkour, because that's the thing now in Minecraft, it's parkour. I forgot I'm in 1.9. I mean, 1.8. Why did I say 1.8? I don't know. I wanted to talk about summer, since summer is actually coming up. And that is probably in June, and to be honest, I'm actually gonna be glad, because once it hits summer, it's about that time where everyone just heads towards the beach and stuff like that. And honestly, I actually like summer. It's a good time of year where you can just chillax and stuff like that, and you take a break from school and not have to worry about it, because I think if I'm correct, you get like two months off. You get like 2 months off of summer, if I'm correct. I'm not sure really, but I mostly go to the beach and stuff like that during summer because the beach is pretty fun. I don't live near any beaches, but I know there's one like downtown. So basically, I just sometimes go stay at my house because we got like a little we got one of them little swim pools and stuff like that that you could just buy like at a store or something like that. That probably costs $100 or something. Oh, wait, we're going to deathmatch already? And I don't even have a chest plate. Well, this is gonna end badly. I wasn't even paying attention. Alrighty, that doesn't look good. Should I just go in? I'm just gonna go in. I'm YOLOing it. Yep. Dang it, I failed. That did not end so good. Actually, I wanna see who's gonna win. Let's spectate that. I guess we could do that. Wow, this round did not go very good. I died. I didn't even get a chess play. I don't know what just happened there. Yeah. So let's spectate this and see who's gonna win. We got Kato, or, and then we got Methy, or how are you? He's probably got the upper hand. He's got like a sharpened sword. He put him on fire. Who's gonna win? Methy won. GG. That was a pretty good round. Well, yeah, I mean, yeah, I wanted to talk a little bit more about summer. But yeah, summer's coming around and stuff like that, and there's not only summer, but I also gotta be worrying about the EOGs, or my end of grade tests, which are gonna be due in May, so that's something I gotta start looking up to. So, woohoo! Tesses! Yes, they are good. They're a lie, but, you know, I don't really care. I have to worry about them. Parkour? I don't even know there's parkour. Yeah, summer, I'm probably gonna be doing a lot. I'm actually gonna do PvP a lot on summer. That's what I'm gonna be mostly basically doing, because I'm gonna get really good at PvP. I guess y'all can probably tell I'm not that good, but, you know, a lot of people don't really win some. You lose some and you win some. It's like that saying. But yeah, that's all I wanted to talk about summer and stuff like that. Sorry if I got caught off in talking about some other random stuff. But yeah, hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like. And if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe for Minecraft content that I'm going to be uploading and stuff like that. And yeah, that's pretty much it. My name's Itzel, and I will see all you beautiful souls later. Bye-bye.